The protagonist can't just exist outside of context. It has to be a textured, built out, you know, world. T'Challa has to manage a country. Captain America don't have to do that. Spider-Man don't have to do that. You know, he has to be a head of state. And it's tough. That's the sort of character depth that we're aiming for. Emotions are strong and are taking over, but he has a plan.